So the armor is actually very thin. The metal is about the thickness of, of the metal that your car is manufactured of, about 18 to 20 gauge. So it's really quite thin. You can see that the greave, if you move that breastplate,